Okay.
It's Gina. Listen, I totally forgot I have this yoga class tonight at 8. I hope we can still get together later at your place. I really want to see that Buddha statue you were telling me about. It sounds so amazing and so big. Anyway, I'll call you after my class. I hope you're well. Bye.
How's it going?
It's a little busy, but it's pretty good. Oh, wow. Great necklace.
Thanks.
Love that.
I got it in Tibet.
You went to Tibet?
Yeah. 2 summers ago.
Oh, that is so amazing.
No, it was amazing.
Were you on, like, a mission trip or something?
No. Just, you know, traveling around, you know, exploring the world, exploring myself.
Totally. Sorry, what can I help you with?
Oh, actually, I was looking for something special for someone kind of, I'd really like to get a nice statue of the Buddha. You know, I'm thinking something big, something authentic.
Oh my gosh, we have the coolest Buddhas. This was handmade by real monks.
Real monks?
Mm-hmm. We had several of them, and they just kind of flew out of here, and this is the only one we have left.
Oh, wow.
Isn't it amazing?
Oh, it's perfect. It's perfect. Wow, made by real monks, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Where?
I don't know, but it was real monks. Isn't it amazing?
Wow.
Yeah.
Hey, what's your name?
Julie.
Oh, I'm,
Yeah. Spiritual Emporium, we bring good things to life. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Certainly.
Yeah, it's okay. Let me just help you with that.
Thank you.
You're welcome. There you go. Yeah. Ma'am? Oh. Sorry about that. Sorry. It's not my dog.
Oh.
It's not my dog.
Sorry, man. Oh, hey, nice necklace. Where'd you get it?
Tibet.
You went to Tibet?
Yeah, like...
That's awesome! When?
Like 2 summers ago. Here, can you hold that? Just one What? One sec.
How much is this?
That's $30.
You're not...
How much is this?
That's also $30.
How much is this?
Excuse me, you didn't sell him that last Buddha.
Excuse me.
Yes.
No cutting line. No cutting lines.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Where's my phone?
Who?
Where's my phone?
Your
my
dog.
My doggy.
Okay, ma'am, it's okay. He's right over there. Hey, man. Could you come back inside with the dog and all that stuff? They don't... What are you doing?
Oh, the little guy started munching on some chocolate in his bag, and I was pretty hungry too, so...
Listen, that's not my dog, okay? I need you to clean everything up here, all right?
Ma'am?
Ma'am? It's okay. He's right over there with my friend Horace, and everything's fine now, okay? They've made friends. Let's just go back inside.
It's okay. Grab your cane. There you go.
Excuse me, you didn't just sell that, Buddha... Okay.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey, that Buddha...
It's amazing. Thank you so much.
I know, it is amazing.
This will be very important to my home space.
Great. That's great. That's so amazing.
That's mine! That was mine. She sold that to me.
Oh, did you want this? Oh, did you want this? Oh, did you want this? Did you want this? Did you want this? Oh, did you want this?
That? No.
It's totally cool.
Oh, please, really. I'll just take this one. This one's fine. Yeah. Can I pay for this?
Yeah, sure. $32.48.
Okay. So, it was, really nice to meet you.
Yeah. You too.
So I guess I'll, see you around sometime, you know? Maybe we could get together and talk more about Tibet. I went there, yeah, Tibet, 2 summers ago.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, did you get a chance to go by Jokhan's temple in Lhasa?
No.
Oh, that's too bad. It's amazing.
Oh, so you've been?
Yeah, I spent a year in Damba, rebuilding the monastery destroyed by the Chinese.
Oh, hey, man, I got that statue.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's a good one, dude. Yeah, my friend has it. Lots of people have it. It's real popular.
Letters rain into a paper cup. They slither while they pass. They slip away across the universe. Pull the sorrow waves.
Hi, Gina. Drifting through my open mind, possessing
and caressing. I brought you something.
Oh.
I'm sure it's nothing like the one you have, but I thought maybe you'd like it anyway.
It's perfect.
Nothing's gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world. Images of broken life which dance before.